Hi there. In last week's episode, we worked on Thal Dumali. In today's session, I want to show you some ornamentation phrases on the same Thal. I'll first play all these phrases and then we'll break it down later, one by one. The first one. That's the first one. This can be played in a few other ways. Or the second one, dadi dadi dagena dadi dagena dadi gina ta tin ta ta te. The third one, gina dadi gina dadi gina dadi dadi gina ta tin ta ta te. The fourth one, dagena dadi dagena dadi dagena gina ta tin ta ta te. And we can end it with a nice, beautiful TI. Gena dadi dagena dadi dagena dadi dagena dadi dadi dadi. Now let me break down these phrases at a slower speed. The first one, dati ge ge tag ge na tag ge na dati. It goes like this: dati ge ge tag ge na. Again the same phrase, tag ge na. And the fourth one, daati e. So dati ge ge tag ge na tag ge na dati. Played faster. Dati ge ge tag ge na tag ge na dati da. Now this can be played in a few other ways. The other variety would be dati ge ge tag ge na dati ge na at the end instead of dati. So dati ge ge tag ge na dati ge na da. The third variety could be dati ge ge tag ge na tagin na da. Dati ge ge tag ge na tagin na da. So dati ge ge tag ge na tagin na da. The fourth variety could be kata ge ge tag ge na dati ge na da. Kata ge ge tag ge na dati ge na da. Ka, I'm playing with a snap with the finger, index finger and the thumb on the left hand. Kata ge ge tag ge na tag ge na dati ge na da. The second variation is dati dati dhagena dati dhagena dati gena da. So what's happening here is the first beat is dati dati, and the next two beats we are playing 3+5 to make up 8 beats. So dhagena dati dhagena dhagena dati dhagena, and the last fourth beat is dati gena. So dati dati dhagena dati dhagena dhagena dati dhagena dhagena dati dagena, and the last beat is dati gena. Putting all together, dati dati dagena dati dagena dati gena da. Play it faster. Dati dati dagena dati dagena dati gena da. In the third variety, we are playing gena dati gena dati gena dati dati gena da. So gena dati gena dati gena dati dati gena da. Notice how I am playing with the ghamak. Gena dati gena dati gena dati dati gena da. Gena dati gena dati gena dati dati gena da. The fourth variation is dagena dati dagena dati daga tinna kena da. 3+5, dagena dati dagena and dati daga tinna kena. The most common ending 8 beat phrase. Dagena dati dagena dati daga tinna kena da. Dagena dati dagena dati daga tinna kena da. Dagena dati dagena dati daga tinna kena da. Now let me use all these phrases along with Thal Dumali. Let's conclude this session with a nice TIE phrase. It goes like this. Gena dati dagena dati dagena dati dagatinna gatati da dati da dati da. So think of this as two parts of 16 each. The first part is 7 plus 5 plus 4. Gena dati dhagena. 7. Followed by 5. Dati dhagena. And then a 4. Dati dhaga. This is the first 16. Gena dati dhagena. Dati dhagena. Dati dhaga. Gena dati dhagena. Dati dhagena. Dati dhaga. And the next 16, there's a small 3-beat prefix and there's a TIE for 13 beats. 3 plus 13. So, tinaga, datit da, datit da, datit da. That's the TIE. Datit da, datit da, datit da. 3, 2, 3, 2, 3. Tinaga, datit da, datit da, datit da. So putting both the 16s together, gena dati da gena dati da gena dati da ga tinna ga dati da dati da dati da gena dati da gena dati da gena dati da ga tinna ga dati da dati da dati da. Thank you for watching. If you like these weekly uploads from this series of Groove Namaha, please share it. And if you have not already, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Groove Namaha.